Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the display enclosure. Removal: using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the webcam ZIF connector and disconnect the webcam ribbon cable from the system board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Carefully remove the webcam ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the battery. Using a non-marring flat-bladed tool, carefully remove the battery from the adhesive that secures it to the display panel assembly and remove. Warning: to avoid personal injury and damage to the product, use extreme care not to puncture, twist, or crack the battery. A puncture or rupture of the battery internally can cause a short, with the battery bursting into flames. Replacement. Warning: to avoid personal injury and damage to the product, use extreme care not to puncture, twist, or crack the battery. A puncture or rupture of the battery internally can cause a short, with the battery bursting into flames. Place the battery into position on the display panel assembly. Caution: ensure that the webcam ribbon cable is free from being pinched between the battery and display panel assembly. Gently apply pressure to the battery to adhere it to the display panel assembly. Insert the webcam ribbon cable into the webcam ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Apply pressure to the length of the webcam ribbon cable to adhere it to the battery.